continued. Diego Suero and Manuel Rivera, and the regular practice hasn't said the official vote interpreter. Davis, please.
Curtis Kearney, T-U-R-N-Y.
Mr. Suero, Michael Marinaccio, M-A-R-I-N-A-C-C-I-O, 245 Main Street, White Plains, New York.
Marinaccio.
Good morning, Your Honor.
Standing in for Mr. Rivera with the court's permission. My understanding is that Mr. Messina had discussed it with Mr. Rivera and he consents to my representation for today's appearance.
All right. Mr. Rivera, do you consent that Mrs. Cipone stand for Ms. Messina today for purposes of these proceedings?
Yes.
Very well. Let's proceed.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Diego Suero. Attorney of Bronx County is found in the bank of charging with the crime of murder in the second degree and unrelated charges under indictment number 1453 of 2018. How do you plead guilty or not guilty?
Only. 1.5.
Manuel Rivera, District Attorney of Bronx County, has filed an indictment charging with the crime of murder in the first degree and unrelated charges under indictment number 1453 of 2018. How do you plead, sir, guilty or not guilty?
Not guilty.
All right. Defendants arraigned. Enter pleas of not guilty. Are the people ready?
Yes, Your Honor. The people are ready as to this indictment and as to these defendants.
All right. Motions are as follows. Defense motions by August the 22nd. People's response together with a copy of the grand jury minutes for inspection by 9-19, September 19th. And on to decision in Part 70, Justice Neary, for October the 25th.
Your Honor, may I be heard?
Yes.
Respectfully, on behalf of Ms. Messina, I think the reason she couldn't be here, she's going to be away until Labor Day. So I wonder if, in light of her travel schedule, if that motion schedule could be modified.
Well, have her motions in as soon as possible to give the people an opportunity to respond by 9-19.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anything further, counsel?
I reserve bail application on behalf of my client.
Very well.
Same for my girl.
Very well. All right. Remand continues.
Thank you.